MS Rao Antiques, fine art and jewelry. Believed to be one of the finest English skeleton clocks ever made, this breathtaking timepiece is among the most sought after and elusive of all skeleton clocks. Operating using the rare three-train mechanism, the vast majority of skeleton clocks were only made with a single train. Two-train specimens with full striking systems were created for only those who could afford such luxuries. Three-train systems represent the best of the best, and the most highly coveted of these remarkable mechanical wonders. Considered to be the greatest creation by the clockmakers J. Smith & Sons of Clerkenwell, this clock is finished to an incredibly high standard. Crafted in a dynamic Gothic Revival architectural style featuring stunning fret and pierced work, rosette accents on the hammers, and fleur-de-lis finials, each element was designed and polished to be aesthetically pleasing as well as mechanically precise. The triple-chain fusing movement with a Vuliami-type deadbeat escapement controls the time. While the steel gong hour strikes and the quarter hour on eight nested bells. A masterpiece of precision and beauty, this incredible clock was a presentation piece given to Joseph Norton, the owner of Highbridge Textile Mill in Yorkshire, upon his retirement. Skeleton clocks such as this were often a clockmaker's magnum opus. It is no wonder that famed clock author Derek Roberts declared it to be one of the finest English skeleton clocks produced. Outstanding in its rarity, beauty, and history, this monumental skeleton clock is a work of true horological mastery. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.